I do expect that today, again, being so unsettled, there's a good chance we do get some thunderstorms in any area in the Central Valley or the foothills, likely to see a storm develop later on this afternoon and especially into the early evening. So you may be wondering, what does it take to get a thunderstorm to develop? Let's bring in Professor Verdoorn with the answer to that question. Dirk?
Yeah, we're taking a look at a situation that we're having develop today is that we've got this cold air in place. And typically when you get thunderstorms, you need to have a difference in temperature from the surface to the air that's up above. So let's go ahead and take a look at what's going to be happening as we go through this afternoon. Get a lot of cloud cover right now, but we are expecting to get some breaks in that cloud cover. Now, typically, can you look at the air? And this is kind of a cross-section of the atmosphere, and you can see the warmer temperatures are here at the surface, and it gets colder as you go up. And if you get some breaks in the cloud cover, that means the sun's going to do its job and help to warm up these pockets of air at the surface. And so you get the warming that takes place, and that little pocket or bubble of air, that little parcel of air will start to go up. And as it rises, kind of like a hot air balloon, it takes, of course, the air with it, and it condenses, and you get the clouds that start to form. So you get this bubbling effect that takes place. And again, the greater the difference between the surface temperature and the air up above, the stronger that lift is going to be. So the greater the lift of the air, and the greater the lift of the air, the better chance you have of getting thunderstorms. The greater the lift, the stronger the storm. And that's what we're going to be seeing, is these little waves come through of energy that lift up those parcels of air and start those thunderstorms off. And that's where we're just going to be kind of on the outlook of where we could see those developing this afternoon, Tamara.
Yes, I wouldn't be surprised even if some of these storms produce some accumulating hail later on today, Dirk.